Good morning, everybody. Well, I guess it's afternoon, actually. I'm a little off today. Today we're going to be streaming Rogue Adventures, and we're gonna go do some dungeon crawling in that dungeon that we found last time. Because it is National Penguin Appreciation Day, and since I'm a penguin, obviously, I needed to stream today. So we're just gonna jump right into it. I'm gonna go get some better armor maybe from inside, and maybe swap out my sword or something. I'm not really sure yet, but we'll get there. Put some of this crap away. Off we go. What do I have in here even? I did end up swapping out the birch flooring for oak because I'm going to swap out these chests for oak too. Now that we're building a castle, I'm going to make different towers so that they are an oak tower, a birch tower, a spruce tower, and then I'm going to try and figure out what other kind of wood I want to use. Magic stuff, bricks, string. String bones. But I do know that you guys did not come here for my incessant organizing. Or my chaotic decorating choices. So I'll try to get to the stream and actually doing something productive in a bit. Twitch Studio was having a bit of a fit today, so I'm on my OBS streaming. So let me know if things need to be changed, because I'm not fully running, I don't think. I'm not really sure. I can't really tell, because it doesn't tell me anything. Why? There we go. Get rid of those lurkers. We're just gonna do this. Don't need that up there. I need that. We'll keep the extra sword. Torches, yes. Food. Sleeps. Now for armor. What's this one? Frost protection. I mean, I don't think that's gonna help a ton. If I had my other tower built, I could build an enchanting tower and make, I don't know, what's it say? Well, we're gonna have to make another one because we're not gonna have dented armor going into a dungeon. There we go. Don't need that. Reinforced, we'll take the protection and reinforced. We have a cosmetic, just regular iron. I really don't want to lose these dragon leggings, so I'm gonna put them in here. Regular iron. Just in case we need to make a second pair. Okay. I think we're gonna make an extra pickaxe too, just for good measure. Swap those out. There we go. Now we're rolling. Grab a shield. Doesn't hurt to have a shield. Okay, so we're gonna do a sleep. I've had blood moon problems, as you can see. And then we're gonna head out to the dungeon. If you guys remember, the red dot is the dungeon, the blue one is Penguin Castle, which we're actually tearing down to make our own Penguin Castle. And there's a creeper up there and we don't want him to fall on us. They just cause problems. We don't need him blowing up our castle that isn't finished. Go away, silverfish. Grab some of these. It doesn't hurt to have extra food. Because I have noticed I go through a lot of food in this game. Slow plants. Pop open the food pack and just dump that in there. Oranges, miscellaneous. So we'll pop the extra stuff in there. At some point we'll run around and just collect all of these random gardens that are hanging around and get all the food. Because eating different varieties of food is actually super helpful. It gives you extra hearts that you wouldn't get otherwise. Ow. explosive. Doesn't actually do any damage, just makes a loud noise. I already hear him. Get this string collected. Those creepy dimension doors. We're just gonna avoid that for a bit. Okay. Make sure we got our... Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. We're gonna attempt to stay organized today. Keyword in that is attempt. Okay, off we go. I do remember that there is a spawner, like, right there. Or there was. I might have cleared it out. Give me the string. Thank you. So we did this side. We found it down. It goes back up. There's some space in here. Redstone. Another one of these where it goes down and over. Let's see if we can. There we go. Not the one I wanted. There we go. Before I get too far in here and end up in trouble, We're gonna reorganize this hotbar because. There we go. Because I might need some extra blocks. In case I end up at one of those, like that zombie spawner we found. I need to put some blocks down real quick. Okay, spawner over there. Okay, spider. Ow. Hate when they do that. Go away. Ugh, I hate that they do that. And they send webs everywhere and you get stuck. Ow, rude. Okay, so, the reason I'm not getting poisoned by cave spiders, because I'm sure some of you have noticed I don't get poisoned by them, is because I have a bobble in here that stops poison, which is almost dead. So pretty soon we'll end up getting poisoned again. Rude. I am going to do this quick. Let's see if it works. There we go. Let's pop that up there so y'all know. We came down this, so we're gonna do that so we know where we're going. Behind the zombie. He's gonna get stuck in that web, and we're gonna smack him back into it. There we go. Okay, and some more torches. Place them onto the torch. Thank you. Okay, organizing. I have no blocks. Miscellaneous. I have lots of miscellaneous. Take that, thank you. Pop that in here. Some more coal. Okay. And I have been here, so we're back to the other side. I think we did this side already. Wow, we are cruising through this dungeon. But obviously there's more to it, because they're still angry about me being here. We're gonna take this. We're gonna do this, and then we're gonna make one of these, and the rest are gonna be sticks. We're gonna make a ladder. Of course, that's the wrong side, but it's dug it over. Okay. So this is a different one. There we go. And spawner over there. Yeah. Okay, late. Schmeckity. And get rid of that. Smack it. Ow, root. Smack it. Okay, so there's an up that way. Those were just leftovers, I'm guessing. Uh-huh, I see you. Okay. through the crystals, there's a spawner. Which means... definitely a zombie spawner over there. We might be better off going through the crystals so we don't bring those zombies up on us. Definitely another zombie spawner around here. I just don't know where it is. Definitely a zombie spawner down there. For sure. Cave spider. Go up because I know for sure that there's a zombie spawner down there. And we need to make another sword. Two stone ones and use those for cutting the spiderwebs. And if we get some more goodies, we might be able to make a better sword than stone. Gold is questionably better. I don't want to have too many things in my inventory because then I won't have room for other stuff. Where did I put my undersack in there? Okay. See what individual foods we have that we haven't eaten yet. There we go. Zucchini. And a scallion. Let's see if we can get ourselves another heart. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Check this way, because it seems like there's less zombies in this direction. Cave spider. I don't know where he went. my putting blocks down. Okay. And I need to grab that because I don't have wood to make another one now. Oh, jeez. Louise. Okay. Well, we successfully found them. I got the swirly one, which is the important one to get. So it's right there. Good to know. Good to know. It's not great on that. We can actually, we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna hang out right here. Let that get a couple more zombies in it, because we can use the XP. We can definitely use the levels. It's really nice that there's like trees down here, because after a while you run out of wood and you can definitely use it for all kinds of stuff. There must be another zombie spawner over here. Thank you. spiders. Spider. Yeah. Definitely a zombie spawner over there. Probably a cave spider spawner. Yep, there's the spawner. So we're gonna try and clean that up as much as possible. Back up so we have some space. That's nice. He makes you hungry. So let's go back to our zombie spawner. Zombie, I hate those guys. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, Jesus. He scared the bejesus out of me. He just scared the bejesus out of me. Okay. So the big ones can't get through here, but the little ones can. Ones can get through here. That's not good. And they're coming from above. Oh, they figured it out. That achievement for killing 50 zombies pretty quick. Let's get a bit closer. Put that. Fine, you're gonna get me killed. Yeah. block out and put a full block in there so they can't wiggle their way through. Oh, zombies. Bane of XP farms. There. Leave those so we can use this as an XP farm later. Why is this so complicated? Oh, because I got rid of the block there, so that's there we go. Some of our stuff away. It's down though. See what we get out of this, actually. Oh, stew and a cookie. I'm eat the cookie. Might as well eat the stew. Yay, another heart. We need those. Oh, jeez. Why am I stuck? Bobble broke. I don't have my blocks. Nope. Ugh. My bobble broke. So I'm going to be poisoned again. Nice. So I think what we're gonna do is kind of clear some of the area so we can see around here. See, like, he's actually through the wall over there. And he's in the floor. Oh, it's a head. I got a head! Nice. I like heads. Open this up a bit. Ow. That does give me less places to hide, but it also gives me a space to get things done. So kind of beneficial, can be detrimental. You gotta weigh the options. So make a second one. there's a cave spider over there because I know I got rid of that spawner. Oh, unless there's another one that I didn't see. Be another zombie spawner down there. This dungeon goes forever. Quests. Ah. For cave spiders and for zombies. So this connects up to that other area that I was in before. We're gonna open this up. Which one did it give me? We're not gonna use the legendary one yet. Where's this one go? It goes up, okay. This down. This is a stairway. This so that it's not so hard to get in here. This way. Ow. He's a problem. We need to get rid of you right away. Definitely a problem. We need to clear these if we need to put blocks down. So I think there's a zombie spawner and a spider spawner over there, where I was before I came up here. And that's why we're having zombie problems. That, that, this, that. This, this, this. More steak. Okay. kill you with a torch. Get light in there. Zombie spawner. I'm not sure why there's a crap ton of cave spiders in here. There isn't a cave spider spawner here. And again, these vines are just a problem. Oh, because it's over there. That's why. Come from? Oh. I didn't realize I didn't clear this. Well. That's nice that there's a double zombie spawner right here. Right next to our exit. That's perfect. Make this a bit bigger. Vines Manor was gonna get me killed. I swear. They don't let you properly place blocks down. We're just gonna start going through some of these walls. See what it does. Oh. Doesn't do anything. Weird. Mm-hmm.
poison arrows. That's nice. Lumberjack bag. It's an ore bag. Tanzanite is not the ore we wanted. These aren't supposed to be in here. This in there. Well, we already made it to level 50. Do we want to keep exploring this dungeon? Or do we want to go and explore new places? We did say we're going to be dungeon crawling today, so I think we'll stay in the dungeon. Besides, taking some of these walls down gives us blocks for our castle. It's really cool how these generate. Be called Rogue Adventures and Dungeons if there wasn't giant, massive dungeons. Okay, so there's the other zombie spawner. On the other side of this wall. So we can shrink this in a smidge. Up. Oh, this is a stairway. Must have accidentally. Oopsies. There we go. There's a cave spider over there. I don't think we went this way. Use vines because they stop our block placing capabilities. Get rid of this cave spider. We're gonna pop back down here. Where are we at? 12 zombies. Oops, not that one. This button. 15 out of 25 cave spiders. We can go find 10 more cave spiders, I'm sure. helping us at all. There has to be another zombie spawner that I haven't found yet. Pickaxe is getting low again, and there it goes. So now we're using the legendary one, and we don't want to use this one a ton, because I don't want to lose it, and I can't repair it here. So I definitely need to keep an eye on it, so I don't end up using it all up. Because I will be sad if we lose this one. So we've opened up this space quite a bit. We left some little nooks and crannies for us to be able to sneak and hide in if we need to. They're always fine. They're pretty when they're decorations. They're a pain in the butt in dungeons. The mini-map would show the dungeon layout. That would be nice. Okay, so there's a spider over there, which means I didn't go that way. This can actually go in the block pack. I should keep this down because I might end up using it. Let's see what this does. No idea what that is. Okay. Weird books in there. Fair. I don't think I have room for that. Take these out, put that in. Pop these down. And make them into structuring so we can save some space. There's a whole hallway I didn't even find. That's where they're coming from. Well, that didn't go as planned, but that's okay. There's a zombie already. So the zombie spawner, I'm pretty sure, is through this wall. This doesn't actually lead to it. Okay. Nope. I'm just gonna snatch that while we're here. Section I haven't explored yet. Hello, zombies. You are a problem. How did you even get over here? So many of these weird books. I'm gonna have to read them eventually. One of them is giving me a your sword doesn't work. It's the swirly one. Which one are you? Well, this is gonna take a while. Let's do it this way then. Couldn't even see that one. So I know there's more over there. So the spawner must be over there. Instead of right directly around this corner. Yeah. Okay, now the spawner could be above me, up those stairs. It could be down this hall, and I'm not really sure. So we have to watch out behind us, too.
for safety. We're gonna do that. Okay, so they're not this way, which means they have to be up. Hey, another frost protection helmet. I need it. So where are we at? Our 16 out of 25 and 24 out of 50. This is just telling me I have seriously no idea where that zombie spawner is. So it seems like it's right here, but it's apparently not. How did you even... There's cave spiders over there. In here. Make a corridor here so we can open this up a smidge. I really gotta watch my pickaxe because I really don't want to lose this one.
definitely on the other side of this. Very convenient that they show up there. So let's see, does anything go in that direction? It really doesn't. Let's take this down. That's our way out. This way, or not. Things will definitely be the death of me, I just know it. Get some light in there. This dirt down. We're gonna start putting dirt down instead so I don't have to use my pickaxe to keep opening these. Definitely finished. I don't actually know how to refill those. I don't even know if there's a way to do that. Before we end up using up our good pickaxe, I'm gonna come over here. We're gonna put this pickaxe away and we're gonna make other pickaxes so we don't end up using up the good one. I'm gonna have to repair that when I get home because it's like really good. this one first. Go up there. So that's why they're on parade. Hello, cave spider. Okay, so I can't get your spawner while y'all are sitting there. Some steak. Do this. Pop that back in there. Pop that one out. Eat some steak since he went the other way. Zombies must be above me. These places really use up your pickaxes.
super loud. This one. Ow. Ow. For them. Okay, so there's another spider spawner. There must be a zombie spawner on the other side of this. Or there's a way to get from the other side over here. Because that was an awful lot of zombies to just be here. That hallway must be connected. Uh-oh, we're almost out of steak. Aren't connected. There's just a crud ton of zombies over here then.
have to start putting these in here. Because we're running out of space. That down. Put this in there. Supposed to go in there. Cleared that area. Oh, fun. Can't get redstone with gold. Eventually, I will hit the one that is causing the problem. So it keeps counting my zombies. Okay, so they're not here either. Which again confuses me greatly, because where are they then? armor down here in this corner. Tools up here. What do I have in the box? Take the food bag out. Put the stuff in. Oh, it just gave me rotten flesh. That's not what I needed. So I'll chuck it in there since technically you can eat it. So where is the spawner then? Millions of zombies in here, but I can't find the spawner. It's gotta be up. Why am I not getting any blocks from this? That's my shoes. From this. I can't find the zombie spawner. We're at level 60 at this point. So I think we should go back home. We'll go back home and put all of our skill points down. Pick this up. That's not the direction I want to go. That's not. Now I'm more confused. Let's see. I got turned around at some point, and I don't know how I did it. That down. Up the stairs. That's not what I wanted. Let's go over here. There we go. Now I know where we're going. Maybe not. Is the way out. This is a new corridor, not what we're looking for. There we go. Now I found the exit. Oopsie daisy we go. Doki home is that way. Yeah. And I'm stuck. Okie dokie. How much space do I have? A bit. I'll grab some of this on the way home then. Doesn't hurt to have extra food. Eventually we'll make a path all the way over here. Oops. Look at a couple of squares while we're getting this way, right? Oh, we're not gonna play with that. So we were fighting those guys.
when that dragon came. That was a mess.
And now I might have crashed everything. Wonderful. Is there just random holes everywhere? Okay. Well, that's different. Ginseng.
Yay, the castle.
Just put some of this away.